Now that I thank God that I'm alive and well enough to be with you tonight. And that y'all seem well too. You see, I need to say that to you from my heart because it's only about 2 years ago that I nearly died. It was all because I didn't like how I felt inside, you know. And like a lot of other people, that means you spend a lot of time trying to get high and run from yourself. And that don't solve a thing. It's the truth. See, I used to think if I got high, then everything was fine. What I never really realized was that every time I came down, everything was worse. Because all the problems that I had before I got high were still there. And usually something else happened. And then sometimes somebody needed my help and I wasn't there for them. That's what hurts the most. And it's a tragedy all the way around when that happens, because see, running from yourself kills you in your mind because you can't think straight anymore. When you're all messed up in your head, that hurts you in your heart because you know you should be feeling better than that. That hurts those people who love you. And that hurts you in your soul because it's something you can't fix. What I'm asking you to do is, it ain't the first time I've asked this, and it ain't gonna be the last, either. Please take care of yourself so you can be there for those people who need you. And don't forget, you're one of those people too. You know, if we take care of ourselves, we got a chance, because then we can help someone else. And that's what we're here for. Are you with me? Thank you so much.